choice in one half of the semifinals. Meanwhile, we get to find out who Ty Tharp will race. Will it be Jay Turner, who's been putting down the team numbers, or will it be Tracy Cobb? Both these guys coming out of the state of North Carolina. So we step to the water there. And Jay Turner is going to be hard to beat based on that quick time he set in qualifying. Oh, but Turner sets the front wheel down early, and it's going to be Tracy Cobb at 6.565 seconds. Kyle moving on to take on Ty Tharp. It's Tharp that will have the length choice by 3/10 of a second. 62 years of racing and tracks all across the country for the NHRA to get here today. What is the significance of that? It's the subject of our Dodge Tales from the Strip featuring a night at the museum. Here is Lewis Bloom.
This weekend's race here at New Women's Raceway is the 900th national event in NHRA history. In 1955, the legacy of the NHRA was born in the heartland of America when the National Hot Rod Association held its first national event on the concrete runway